guys, the last thing we have to do is decide what movie we're going to watch at Ink Sleepover 2006. Any suggestions?
Frankenstein.
No.
My best friend's wedding.
From the moment I wake up, before I put on my makeup,
I say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever, I say a little
prayer. At night.
Toy Story.
Oh, no. Too preachy.
Cool Runnings.
Oh, too racy.
The Diary of Anne Frank.
Gah, chick flick.
How about Selena?
Are you kidding? Too scary. I don't want to be up all week, not be able to sleep.
She's all that!
She's all that!
She's all that.
Kick on your fucking sleepover.
Whoa. He's been acting really weird lately.
I'll go see what's wrong.
You know, this really chaps my grill. I mean, Erasable Ink Sleepover 2006 is about everyone in Erasable Ink being together and sleeping over. I mean, what I'm saying is, if Aaron Blyden is not at Ink Sleepover,
I'm going to kill him.
What's wrong?
I don't want to go to Ink Sleepover.
You love sleepovers.
Everyone at Ink is going to make fun of my bear.
No.
What the hell are you talking about?
It's my bear.
Oh.
No one will make fun of you.
Are you sure?
I promise.
Okay.
Hey, I bring She's All That.
Oh, there you go.
Ain't nothing but against the party.
Oh, shit. You done fucked up, man.
You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time.
Y'all niggas about to feel this.
Break out the shit.
Hey!
Let's get started. Get
defensive and shit and put together a million march for some gangster shit.
So now they got a place to move you to your name, motherfuckers got the gangster.
Bitches get ready for.
Wait, where's Aaron Blyden?
I don't get this. I mean, Erasable Ink Sleepover is about everyone being here. I mean, we pick a time, and what I'm saying is, if Aaron Blyden doesn't come tonight,
I'm going to kill him.
Oh, Aaron has this bear. Don't make fun of it.
Hey, you're late.
Hey, everybody, Aaron's here.
Hey, Aaron.
Bear!
Let's have a good time.
Yeah.
Don't be awkward.
All right, guys. Now let's really get started.
Ow. Okay. Never have I ever been somewhere where I was in a situation that I kind of felt like... Rachel, can you just spit it out already? I mean, seriously. If you don't just, like, tell me what you never have I ever done, I'm gonna take your left leg and I'm gonna put it in a time machine, okay? I'm gonna put it in a time machine back to the year 1988. And then your left leg is gonna be 3 years old and your right leg is gonna be 21 years old. And for the rest of your life, you're gonna be a lopsided girl walking with a limp. Spit it out!
Never have I ever, been, like...
I'm going to the bathroom, okay?
Okay, I pass.
Alright, my, I gotta go in, Okay. Never have I ever... killed a man. About this either, but let's not forget, this is Erasable Ink Sleepover. How often do we all get together and have a good time for the night? I say we not let this get our good time down.
Never have I ever. Can you stop? Never have I ever lusted after.
That's really frustrating.
That is so rude.
I'm gonna start over. And I'm gonna make it.
Go for it.
Okay, ready?
Go for it.
Never have I ever. Okay, for the love of Christ.
This is ridiculous. It's not that hard to make popcorn. I don't think screaming is one of the steps in popping kernels.
It's open microwave, put in popcorn, shut microwave. That microwave has a popcorn button.
It has a popcorn button?
It's just one button, and it's... You don't even hit start after that. All right, I'm getting distracted. I'm putting two fingers down. Ooh. Never have I ever lusted after a woman. Over for the love of God! I can't even think with him doing that!
Popcorn's ready!
I love popped corn.
Way to go, Jake. Now nobody's gonna have popped corn.